What makes art beautiful? What makes you stop and look again when you're flipping through images you like? What gets you to go back and look at the details of the picture that you just saw? Why do you feel moved or sometimes emotional when you first view a painting? The answer is the light. The way the light strikes an object. The way the light creates a mood. The way the light establishes an atmosphere or makes us see things from a different perspective. Light paints the world around us and can either take us down to a place of melancholy or elevate us to a level of enjoyable deliverance. Artists who have mastered the use of light are the ones that we go back to over and over again because they present and explain and entice and captivate. They even elevate the mundane. You want to build an art collection that surrounds you with pleasure? Look for the light.